safety protocol for the jet.
Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
Do we have a visual?
The final test is...
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet? Like a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
Hey, are you there? I heard something suspicious. I'll keep you posted.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Pick the box and get it done. Damn!
The final test.
Hey, you, I can't let you through looking like that. Come on.
The final test.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have... to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
Get it. Safety first.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Pick the box.
Hey, it's me. I just heard something suspicious.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like...
But sir, this is off limits. Sorry.
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this? 90 miles from U.S. Bryson-coated chest piece.
Here. Okay. Eddie.
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to...
Howdy, Trooper.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Lead the way.
Hey, good to see you, man.
Lieutenant Colonel.
All power to the Soviets.
Good job, Initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
I know that model. Thank you. I'll take it from here.
Get down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
What the hell?
VIP is down!
Hello, comrade.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Yeah, Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of... Okay. Vodka.
That's what he said.
I think he's back home? This is Cuba.
Hey, get out of my face! Now!
We got tons of rum, but vodka? At a military airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB, and pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
The officer in charge has ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Knight a drink as well.
Colonel. Stress.
I was contemplating. I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is more than enough.
On earth didn't I think of that?
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
Well done, Initiate. I should say a toast is in order.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
Well, about time. Lead the way.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Hey, nice thread, buddy.
Good job, Initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
I know that model. Thank you. I'll take it. From here.
his blind tailor come in center.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
What the hell are you doing?
This is Blind Taylor.
Huh?
Oh, Lord!
Help!
This is Blind Taylor.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
The final...
You know what I mean.
Yeah, it's all a game.
Until you decide.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting night...
So the Soviet ambassador, he was one of Janus's people.
Mm-hmm. The quintessential good Russian.
Good thinking, Initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
You some kind of soldier? What did I tell you?
Go fetch us a bottle of vodka. How hard can it be?
What did I tell you?
What?
What did I tell you? Go fetch us a bottle of...
Who does this dickhead think he is?
You, bring me those projection slides from the reception.
So shoot me.
They might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Travel route or something. They don't really want to know what we just want to minister. Jasper Knight. Agents, there's no choice but to break cover for that.
Sir, the slides you requested.
Thank you, soldier. Put them in the office on the overhead.
Good thinking, Initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
What did I tell you?
Go fetch.
Carry on.
Ah, the slides arrived. About time. Maybe this will shut him up.
Nice. In the office. Stay quiet.
Good grief. You people don't piss about, do you?
It's not the Concorde, but it'll do the trick.
And my share.
Well, I might have been engineering. One way to find out.
He's falling off a log.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
You know that guy who flew in from us?
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did.